People say that actors lie for a living, this is living a lie.
Okay, Rob, when you're ready.
Get ready, camera two.
Oh, Jesus. Whoa.
His head looks like somebody's taint.
You barely look different.
Thanks, man.
Come on.
We've been together for 1,000 episodes.
Congratulations on 1,000 hours of being a massive sellout.
What do you mean?
Welcome to Flavortown, bitches.
Keep ruining America. You're the worst.
He's peanut butter and jealous.
What is there to be jealous of?
They hate us because they ain't us.
They don't hate us because they ain't us.
They hate us because they ain't us.
Stop saying that.
Haters gonna hate, and ainers gonna ain't.
That is not an actual thing people say.
Every night, millions of people watch our show.
I just want to cover actual news, not Nicki Minaj's vagina flopping out at the Grammys.
You don't like that brown sugar?
It has nothing to do with brown sugar.
Aaron, look at this.
Kim Jong-un wants to do an interview with Dave Skylark?
He's a fan. Look at him. If that ain't a real story, what is?
Okay, let's do it.
We're going to North Korea!
Mr. Rappaport, I'm Agent Lacey with Central Intelligence. You two are going to be in a room alone with Kim.
We got the interview!
The CIA would love it if you could take him out.
Hmm?
Take him out.
Like for drinks?
Like to dinner?
Take him out in the town?
No, take him out.
You want us to kill the leader of North Korea?
Yes.
What? Freedom.
Preceding the interview, you will shake Kim's hand with a fatal dose of poison. It is critical that you touch nothing. I think there's a 0% chance of this working.
Is it on my ass?
I sat on it.
You have to secure the payload.
What do I do with it? What do I do with it?
There are people coming.
Where do I hide it?
What if you hide it in your butt?
I don't want to stick it in my ass.
You gotta put it in your butt right now.
It's a little big.
They are closing in on you.
The package is secure.